Hey guys, how's it going?
Midnight Silver Run and time to check out the finds.
Well, it wasn't as big of a week as it was last week, but still some pretty cool stuff. In the first box, I found this 1969. Focus. Pretty cool. Take any silver I can find. In the second box, got this 1986 proof. Not in bad shape. Not in bad shape at all. Pretty cool. And then I found this. Another 1971 DDO FS 004. I'll see if I can get it on the scope here. Well, I know I can get it on the scope. I'll see if I can get it to where we can kind of see the doubling. Get me handy dandy little pointer thing here. All right, you can slightly see with the really bad lighting. Let me see if maybe I can turn this off. Maybe a little bit better. Right here, you'll see the doubling in the top of the T, and a little bit right there. You'll see the doubling in the R right here, and then the double serif right here. You'll see the double serifs in the U. There and there and there. And there's actually another U you can see running through here, but with the reflection, it's pretty bad. You can kind of see that's part of it right there. The reflection is bouncing off the second U. There's the double serifs for the S's right there. And you can slightly see the double serifs or the double T right there. See if we can pick up the E as well. You can see the doubling on the E right here and right here. You can see the double serif in the N here. And there's one in the G. Let me see if I can get it to... Yeah, right there. And you can see the double serif in the G right here. And then, I don't know if anybody watched that at Midnight Live growing up. And then, you'll see, oh, no, you won't see it because I didn't put it in the camera. You'll see the doubling in the E right here. You can see that one pretty good. There is doubling in these other letters, but it's I believe you can see just a little bit of it right there. But the doubling in the rest of the letters is pretty faint. So that is DDO FS 004, 1971. Pretty cool find. It's the second one I found. Pretty happy about it. So those are the finds this week for the half dollars. Won't complain. Oh, I guess I did find this little bunch of NIFCs. And, you know, that's kind of what I think about them. So have a good one, everybody. Stay safe.